magazine here, and we're just enjoying the great festivities. And look who we run into here, none other than Ty. And why else would he not be here? We're supporting a great cause, and that's always what you do. And it's just such a blessing anytime we see you at events like this. And tell us, how does it feel? Again, we're in the Hamptons, and we're celebrating United Negro College
Fund. You know, I'm just happy to be here, and I'm, you know, even though the weather is crazy, but it was like it's not stopping us, which is great. It's 10, we're having a great time, good food and drinks, and just here for a good cause, you know, and raise good money for a good cause. So I'm just happy I'm able to be here.
And we're glad, too. We always love to see you, and it's a good crowd, and everyone's utilizing their platform to spread awareness to this, and I think that's so important. And again, that's what you do best, and you know, we're just here to celebrate, raise money, and give back to the community. So tell us if you have anything good going on, any tours or anything you have going.
I'm doing a lot of things. I'm actually working on my book. I have sunglasses coming out for the holidays. I have 2 different clothing lines coming out. I'm debuting Paris Fashion Week, one of my lines. So I'm just really blessed, excited to be here and just live my dream.
Wow. Yeah. It's always a blessing and always a pleasure to meet you. You put a smile consistently on my face. I know everybody else's. So again, it's Inspire Magazine here with Ty at the United Negro College Fund Summer Benefit. Hey everybody, we're back here at the Hamptons celebrating the 2018 United Negro College Fund Summer Benefit. A mind is a terrible thing to waste. And we're here with one of the lovely guests here. I want you to introduce yourself to our audience and let them know why you're here and supporting this great benefit.
My name is Stephanie Jones. I'm the owner of Studio 1031. And I'm here supporting because a mind is definitely a terrible thing to waste. We're donating wigs for auction, the auction items. And it's very important that we give our youth a start. So I'm definitely here in support of anything that we can do to help facilitate that.
Yeah, that's definitely awesome, and that's why we're all here together, businesses, organizations, and things like that. Tell our audience a little bit about you and your business.
Like I said, my company is Studio 1031, and we specialize in all types of hair care, natural hair, wigs. We have cancer patients, alopecia patients. We got into making wigs because we had a lot of alopecia and cancer patients. So it just took off from that point, and we've been turning it into a lucrative business.
Wow, that's
so
great.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Well, whatever you're doing, it brought you here today to support this amazing thing. So, you know, you're definitely onto the right path. And thank you so much for taking your time and here with Inspire Magazine at the summer, at the United Negro College Fund Summer Benefit Gala.
Thank you.
Hey everybody, this is SA, and we're here at the 2018 United Negro College Fund Summer Benefit. A mind is a terrible thing to waste. And we're here with actor Broderick Hunter, here supporting this amazing initiative on our youth and making sure that they're educated and they have the support to be educated. How you doing today?
I'm so good. How are you guys?
I'm doing well. Can't complain. Enjoying this you know, this outing and coming together for a positive reason. It's always a good look. So let us know, how do you feel about being here today, and what's your donation? What's your cause for this?
I mean, honestly, I just feel like representation matters, you know, just coming through and showing love and obviously meeting the people who matter and who are making a difference within the Black community. Because it's all about the youth, you know what I'm saying? The college funds, our education, our mind is obviously a terrible thing to waste. So I just feel like coming through and showing support to the people who obviously helped to support me coming up, because the United Negro College Fund has helped me through my college experience. Even though I didn't have much of it,
right,
it still played a huge difference in me knowing that I should actually pursue getting an education. So I just really try to look for ways to give back and be a part of something well.
I think that's even important because you are actual testimony to it.
Yes.
You know, and honestly, right now you're doing really good. So, you know.
Thank you.
And it just shows when you take your talent, you take your effort, and you have your community behind you, what it can do.
Yes.
What advice would you give maybe someone who's a young actor out there who may be in a situation where they don't know where they should go to school or pursue their dreams? What type of advice would you give them?
I would just say follow your heart. Go where your heart is and the passion. You know, it's school isn't for everybody. So, you know, the way my life was panned out, I originally wanted to go to school, get an education, eventually play professional sports. Mm-hmm. But my life didn't pan out to be that way. I ended up getting into the industry with acting and fashion. So I would just tell the youth to listen to their mentors, have great mentorship, stay close to the people who love and support you, and to just always believe that there's another way. There's always numerous ways you could do anything. There's not one route. So always believe that you can make something happen, even if the door closes, go through the window.
Yep. No, you're right. You're definitely right about that. And I think that's one of the most greatest things that you could tell them. Don't stop. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
So again,
it's easy to lose hope these days. We're in times where a lot of things are happening to our brothers and sisters, our young ones, that are it's very scary to be growing up right now as an African-American. So just got to keep your head up and stay positive and be around the loved ones.
Wow. I think that's really good advice. I hope y'all take heed. And again, this is Inspire Magazine, and we're here in the Hamptons celebrating United Negro College Fund Summer Benefit.